Corey Kluber today, his fourth start, looking for his first win.
Again, the 3-2, and it's strike three called. Two, swung on and missed. Right at the third baseman. Ramirez goes to second. There's one. Kipnis on the turn. Perfect feed to Napoli. And the Indians go around the horn to end the inning. And there. Swung on and missed. He struck him out. And he waves at a ball low and away. Yeah. 1-2. Swung on and missed. Corey Kluber with another double-digit strikeout performance.
Romine bounces one to first. Right at the bag is Napoli. Fields it, steps in.
Right back to him. And Corey will have an easy underhanded flip for out number one. Swung on and missed. He got him to chase the high heat. Chopped to third. Uribe looks home. Goes to second. Gets the force there. The throw to first. Double play.
Beautiful. Well done.
And he goes back to the dugout with. Right at Lindor, they could turn two here. To Kipnis, on to Napoli, inning over. Down two. Swing and a miss, he struck him out. And this one's in the books. A 4-0 complete game shutout for Corey Kluber.
Swung on and missed, it doesn't matter, he can't control it.
No, he strikes out Perez. It's a moot point. Pitch, and Calhoun never came close. He does, and he chased it again. And he swings and misses. And strike three called. Another phenomenal performance by Corey Kluber tonight. And on the ground to Napoli. With that shift on, he'll flip it. No, he'll take it himself.
Why not?
And that'll finish it off. Corey Kluber with his second complete game victory of the year.
The 2-2. Strike three called. 2-2.
Swung on and missed.
Stays. The pitch waved at. Breaking
ball called. Strike three.
The pitch swing and a miss. He strikes out Brad Miller twice in the same at bat. Chased a curveball in the dirt. Six strikeouts for Corey Kluber.
Kluber has.
Struck him out looking. Swung on and missed. Pitch. Bouncing ball towards short. Lindor goes to first. And the Indians win again. 10 in a row at home. And Corey Kluber with a three-hit shutout.
Been on a roll.
Up the middle. Backhanded by Lindor. Can he get to the bag in time? Yes, it's a double play in spectacular fashion to end the inning.
And, ooh, oh, good pitch.
Swung on and missed on a ball in the dirt. Kinds of celebrate.
Nice pitch.
Into the inside corner. And he got him with an off-speed pitch.
Swung on line to third, picked by Uribe. So Corey Kluber keeps on rolling.
Swing and a miss. Dice. Swung on and missed. Got him. Came back to that same pitch. Got him swinging with a curveball. Runner goes, struck him out. Advance three in the sixth. In the air, right field. Lonnie. 1-2-3.
Decision. We go.
Oh, I got him missed. He blew it by him with a straight four-seam fastball.
Raises right there. That's impressive.
They like two. Swung out and missed in order to get Miller. But
pitches.
Up the ladder, Corey Kluber goes and strikes out Chris Davis for the second time. And strike three called.
He's had no luck today.
Against Corey Kluber. Three balls, two strikes. Here it comes. Strike three called. Two down in the third. And that is a strike three call. Ran it inside. Strike three called. And he is shutting out the Red Sox. And there is strikeout number seven. They're roaring for Corey Kluber here. His day is over. What a night's work. Dribbler up toward first.
ground to short. Lindor. Shipness. Double play. 1-2. He struck him out. One down.
Struck him out to end the sixth inning.
Boy, listen to the hand for Corey Kluber.
He pitches into the seventh inning.
In the 13th and third innings pitched, he's pitching the post.
Seen that movie before.
Swing and a miss, strike three. A swing and a miss, strike three.
And he struck him out. And he struck him out. And there is strike three call. Two number one starters going at it tonight.
All right.
Got it one away.
All right. All right.
Struck him out. Here it is. Struck him out. One away. History. Corey Kluber, the first to strike out eight through three innings. Struck him out. Number 33 of the night is right down the middle. Struck him out. Number three. Struck him out. A strikeout ends the inning. Struck him out. Chasing a breaking ball down and out of the strike zone. That's strikeout number six. Third baseman Ramirez, and another strong effort by Corey Kluber.